Today, we're going to meditate, contemplate, and chant with the hummingbirds. Let's go.